Well, you might think we're kidding, but a dawn rescue operation was mounted to save a stranded goat near Byron Bay Lighthouse. Locals thought it was trapped on a cliff face, but as Jonathan Lee found out, she is the ultimate escape goat.
High on a hill below Byron's Lighthouse, a billy goat who's more than a little gruff. Far from a fairy tale, for 3 days she bleated until finally help arrived.
The plan was to tranquilise her. It was in a safe area down there, then secure it in one of the harnesses and brought back up the cliff.
With two teams on hand, they were the grandest of plans. All of her family was relocated in 2006. A sole survivor, she's become a star.
I'm on the goat side, for sure.
Well, we like to call her a scapegoat because she escaped and she keeps escaping, and she actually isn't lonely. A lot of people think she's lonely, but she was always a bit of a loner, and that's how she managed to escape.
Many call her Water Goat after nearby Watergoes Beach. I kid you not, she's even immortalised in song.
Anyone sung to you?
But somehow, despite battling arthritis and old age, she did it again.
Just got the adrenaline rush to be able to scramble itself, which it did scramble back up the cliff. And once it got back up there, back into its more natural area.
As with any escape, there's plenty of mystery. Depending on who you speak to, Water Goat is either a descendant of the original lighthouse keeper's herd or it escaped from a pub. Either way, Water Goat is still at large.
You often see her in winter, she's just sitting on a rock, sort of doing her morning meditation, her morning yoga, looking out at the sun.
Milking the attention for all it's worth. Jonathan Lee, 10 News.